Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
Something wrong.
Welcome, Worf, son of Morg.
What do you want?
The same as you. Personal honor, glory for the Empire.
Your family has never valued honor.
You only knew our brother. We are not like him.
Our brother made many mistakes. One was to make you an enemy.
We would rather be your friend.
Then you should not have opposed Gowron.
Gowron is nothing.
Toral is Duras' only son, and he will be the leader of the council. In your heart, even you know that. But Toral needs guidance.
A firm hand.
A father figure. That could be you. If you were mated to Bator.
The rewards could be greater than you can imagine.
Nothing will stand in our way.
We could rule the Empire together.
Join us, Worf, and usher in a new era for our people.
Era where honor has no meaning? Where Klingons trade loyalties in dark rooms, and the Empire is ruled from Romulus.
Enough, Lursa. You failed. I need to know the strength and capabilities of the Federation fleet. I don't have time for this. Turn him over to the guard. Bator can have him back when they finish with him.
Come!
In 13 hours, we'll be forced to either withdraw from the border or fight the Romulan fleet. Neither alternative is acceptable. We must expose their involvement before the deadline.
What is it you propose?
If you launch a full-scale attack now, then the Duras fleet will call for supplies. Lursa and Bator will call for help. The Romulans will try to run the blockade. And we'll be ready for them.
And once the Romulan connection has been exposed, support will fall away from Lursa and Bator. Very well. I will make preparations. One thing more, Picard. Worf has been captured by the Duras. I hope he dies well. Kapla!
I love beans, diggity doo.